analysis.
And that was the first time, really, since 2006, we're starting to see increases in production, rising house prices. That's going to affect household wealth. That's one positive factor that's going to help us have, I hope, a better year in 2013 and then 2014.
We need to put up about 1.5 million homes a year because of population growth. Right now, our current rents are about 900,000. And as long as we're not building enough, we'll be 1.5 million. And tourists come down, and that's what's going to drive the housing market forward in the next 30 years.
And that was borne out by the National Association of Realtors survey, which found the national median price for existing homes still at just $180,000 last month, nearly 12% above where it was in December 2011. Brad,
Jack, thank you. The Dow was up for the third consecutive session and eight of the last nine. The industrial average gained 62 today. The S&P 500 was up 6.5. The Nasdaq finished 8.5 for the day. Trade representative Ron Kirk says he's stepping down next month. The former Dallas mayor oversaw negotiation of three trade deals with South Korea, Denmark, and Colombia that had been sticking around for some while, for some time left over from the Bush administration. Francis, former president, may be bidding a duel over Texas, and some of President Obama's favorites mentioned politics.